This lightning talk was requested by David Sankel in his talk. Is he here currently? Over there? Good. So you requested that because you had this code, something like that. You had a class foo that stores a unique pointer to some type T, and it's not allocated via new, it's allocated via some polymorphic memory resource. So you put the custom deleter there and then write this constructor, it takes the resource, creates a unique pointer just with null and initialize the deleter, then allocate the memory, create the object via placement new in my example here, and then just let the unique pointer point to that pointer. Now, there are two things wrong with that code. Just shout one of those. Leaks on exception in the constructor. Anybody knows the other one? What? Yeah, yeah, that's the leak there. No, it's the first one's actually, you would have to use standard lambda there, because you do a static cast on an unrelated pointer type, or you just use the type of new over there, but that's a 90-minute talk I'm not going to go into. So you have a memory leak when there's those, so I put the try catch over there and deallocate, throw again. All good. However, that's somewhat awkward, so I create a unique pointer. This time it uses a deallocator that will not call the destructor, it will just deallocate, reset that, and then release that over there. Fair enough. You could also use something like a scope fail, a guard, deallocates on an exception, otherwise it does nothing. Now, Lisa pointed out that you could use placement new, and this is my point here. Because note that when you call new, you have the same, new has the same problem, needs to allocate memory, construct, free it when the constructor throws. So it internally does something like this, allocates memory, construct, when throws, deletes, and with those exception. And this is using placement new here again. Note that any, oh, terms and conditions may apply because C++. Note that any placement new with parameters is called a placement new. So you can write a new passing any arguments, and it will get translated into something like this. Call operator new, forwarding our arguments. Constructed using placement new, call operator delete, forwarding our arguments. So we can write an operator new that takes a memory resource and allocates memory using that memory resource, and one that deallocates it using that memory resource. Oh, plenty of time, don't need to go that far. Fast. That's the downside when you do the finish the slides 20 minutes before you get this talk. So, and this kind of placement new that we are doing here is really helpful for that, because now we can just replace the code with this. Use our custom placement new. This will use our overloaded operator new to allocate memory, which will use the memory resource we passed over there, and it will automatically take care of exceptions for us. That clear? Good. Let's get pedantic. This is how you would write PMR deleter. It calls the destructor and then deallocates memory. There's something wrong with this code as well. The destructor can technically throw, and then we are not deallocating any memory. So if we want to be pedantic, we have to write something like this. If the destructor throw, deallocate anyway with the exceptions. However, I'd argue you wouldn't actually want that. You can just use no except. Now if the destructor throws, you get a terminate call, and the terminate will take care of deallocating your memory for you. Now, I lied earlier because there were three things wrong with this code. So I fixed two of those, there's still something wrong. We have to write this, because we just overloaded an operator new for a custom type, and this can we can do that as well for the regular placement new. So unless we write this all the time, someone can hijack our placement new that does something additional to placement new. So if this was a pointer to some t, we could write a placement new that takes as an argument a pointer to some t and does something in addition to just calling the constructor. So if you want to be pedantic, always have to write this as well. So that was my talk, Twitter, Patreon, and my other talk on Wednesday right here. Thank you.